there's been airstrike after airstrike after airstrike in Yemen using American weapons.
It's not that they don't know what's happening in Yemen. It's just arms trade.
We cannot have U.S.-made weapons committing human rights violations.
The jobs argument should have zero to do with decisions made by the U.S. government to approve weapon sales.
It's all about the dollar. Sell, sell, sell.